Imagine by Dorothy Gates, and she's an Irish composer, and she's the first woman to be the composer in residence for the Scottish Academy. And so she wrote this. It was just a wonderful piece, and I thought it was beautiful, so I just wanted to play it. The second piece we played was Moon Lilies by Lily Lowry Buesler. She just wrote it. It was an improvisation originally, and then somebody wrote it down. So Renee showed me it, my art teacher, and I was like, this is incredible. The next piece we're going to play is actually a Horn and Marimba duet. So if Rhiannon wants to come up, Rhiannon Robinson is the marimba player. She's incredible. I was really excited to work with her.
Thank you.
pieces by female composers.
Thank you.